doing good. I said, how y'all doing? Ooh, that sound good. I feel like I'm at a party. All the fellas say hey. All the ladies say meow. Yeah. What's up? How y'all doing? I'm Miss K Kid. I'm one of your hosts tonight. Your second host is D Man of the Hour, Mr. The Chairman Frank.
How y'all doing, ladies and gentlemen? All right, we want to welcome you here to Friday Night Out Showcase. This is our third showcase, where we showcase great entertainers here tonight. Y'all gonna get a little bit of comedy. Y'all gonna get some flavor of that spoken word. And we got some artists that's gonna melt this microphone for y'all tonight. Not only that, we got raffles, we got that bar over there, and we got some giveaways that the door, if y'all didn't get it, then it ain't gonna get gotten away, and then that means y'all gonna have to like do this raffle thing as well. How much is it?
Three tickets
for $5. And then also our artists also have their own books, their own materials and stuff that they're gonna be coming at you about. Raffle tickets at the door. So we're gonna get this thing started. We got our DJ S1 over there. Give him a round of applause, DJ. We're gonna be bumping some tunes for y'all. But first, we gotta hold on first. You're sharing the microphone.
You and I. No, I'm just holding. Looky here. I wanna let y'all know that we are all artists up in this G thing. And we sensitive about our okay? Some people may be a little more erotic than others. That's they thing, you can't get me out. We all grown folks up in here tonight, right?
Right.
All right, everybody say yes we is.
Yes we is.
I'm a ranger. So I just want to make sure that, you know, y'all don't want to be offended by something you might hear on the stage, because some people might be a little more intimate than others. That's they are, that's what they do, just accept it for what it is. You might like the other five people, all right? That's all I'm saying about it. Again, like you said, you said the tacos in the back?
We got tacos in the back.
We got tacos in the back. We got some both steak, both by both fam, all right? And they rather tasty. I recommend the chicken, steak, and whatever else they got, all of it. It's all tasty and good. We got the, don't hesitate to get yourself a beverage, because I see some of y'all perspiring already, including myself. I'm gonna get a few libations and everything and all of that. And don't forget to tip the bartender. Don't be a cheap and have an attitude. That just don't go together, all right? So, without any further ado,
first, I want y'all to take a look around, right? Because we got some art hanging on the wall that, you know, we got artists in here. I want y'all to really look at it. It's not cheap. This is not no lithogram. You get it for like $10.
Yeah.
This ain't Target stuff,
no,
right?
No.
Because we are at the what?
Imagine Fair
or what? Art Lounge? And we thought our owners back here was gonna come up here real quick. Mr. Khoree Page and Veronica Fleming. Man, give them a round of applause for having this place. This is Veronica Flemings, looking at her, she looking at her, looking at everything. That's my sis, that's my baby brother, Khoree. And we're gonna let him say a few words, because he's long-winded, so y'all, right? And then we're gonna get into the show, but first, thank you for having this place for us. We really appreciate it, to have a place for a community to come and enjoy themselves. And I got my back to the audience, that's rude, so.
All right, give the chairman a round of applause for putting this together. And K-Kid for hosting this thing. We appreciate it. Give a round of applause. Tylon, could you close those doors for me, please? And man on the corner, I really want y'all to miss anything. This is Ms. Veronica Fleming. This idea, this concept, everything that you're seeing here is hers. She's the boss, she's the owner. I just move stuff. I do what she tells me to do. This is all her, so anytime you want to rent this place, make sure you come see her or you see myself. It's called the Imagine Affairs Art Lounge. And we do all kind of functions here. We rent it out for pretty much anything, whatever affair you can imagine. We'll try to make it happen. So that's what we do here. Thank you guys for coming. And we hope that you have a great show. So if you're ready for a good show, let me make some noise. All right. Thank you, thank you.